Yo, yo, yo! Today we are going to go over how to delegate KLV to KleverChain validators using the Klever K5 Wallet. In order to delegate to validators, you will need to stake at least 1,000 KLV in what we call a bucket. To learn how to stake KLV, please check out the previous video on the subject in the description below. Once you have KLV staked, it's now time to delegate, so open the Klever app. On the home screen, press the staking button. Press KLV. Swipe to the KLV wallet from where you have previously staked KLV and from where you now want to delegate to validators. At the correct account, scroll down to the bottom of the page where you will see the option to press Manage Buckets. Select the bucket you want to delegate to a validator. You will now get the information about delegation, so read it through and then press Delegate to continue to select a validator from the available validator list. Here, you can scroll through the list of validators, seeing more details such as voter rewards, how much commission the validators takes, max amount staked on the validators, and more. Only validators that are white in color are valid to put your bucket in, while the transparent ones are already full according to the max amount staked on that specific validator. If the validator is white, this simply means that they have the room available of the particular bucket size that you want to delegate. Now select the validator of your choice and you will be forwarded to a summary screen once you press Delegate. If all is correct, then you can press Confirm to complete the delegation to the KleverChain validator of your choice. We hope this tutorial enlightened you on how to delegate your KLV to validators on KleverChain. Have a great day and see you in the next video.